survivors here. What do we do? Just give her that baby puppet?